As a regional minister, outside my visitation today, the royal kings of the Gunja traditional area, I couldn't turn down this particular invitation. I was supposed to be in Brooklyn this morning,
but I've seen the hard work of Jack Sally across the entire Savannah region.
And that's why I couldn't turn down his invitation.
I am very proud to be part of this occasion in the sense that community development is very key to this particular government. A government led by Nana Adudankwa Akufo-Addo.
And as such, we have to be part of every invitation that has to do with community development.
Where we're coming,
I was telling my driver, why is it that Jack Sally brought this far
until I got here?
I am so impressed, and I congratulate you for bringing this event here this afternoon.
Let's go for him!
As a matter of fact,
in the economic well-being
of women
across the entire Savannah region, of which my
municipality was not left out. When I was
the MC for West Gunja, he has been there with me at all times. And I'm very, very grateful that this time I will superintend over all his catchment areas within the Savannah region. So I'm promising CCOD Jack Sally of maximum cooperation from the Regional
Coordinating Council
and also from the MMDs that we have within the Savannah region. And so, listening keenly with what has gone so far, it is clear that we need a lot of development in these areas that we call the overseas or no-go areas. It saddens me to sit down here to hear that such a beautiful classrooms we have here as only one qualified teacher. That is sad. You can imagine our brothers and sisters who are seated under trees here, and only one teacher is here. The others are here as a result of the youth groups who have put their resources together in order to give the education to their brothers and sisters.
So, and for that matter,
I have asked the district director of education,
Madam Habiba, to give me two things. I'm asking for two names from
the director of education here. Those two names must be qualified. They have to have a first degree. They have to have their national service certificates and must have the teacher licensure certificate. That one, I am going to promise the Kumura, who is the overlord for this traditional area, that these two teachers are going to be given employment. Permanent employment, and they are going to be specifically posted to the required here. Those two teachers to be sent to any place except this community. And I want to tell Kumura, please have my word. Those two people are going to be permanently employed in GES. Thank you.